What you expect from a lady of sorrow?